23-year career, Israel heavy metal band Orphaned Land have toured the world, defined a new subgenre oriental metal, and picked up a legion of adoring fans, including in the Arab world. Vocalist Kobi Farhi spoke to AJN TV prior to the band's Australian tour next month.
I think music is one of the best cures that the world is having these days, because simply because of the fact that music can enter your heart like a bullet before you're thinking. I mean, the fact that the Orphaned Land members are the most popular Israelis among Arabs, and that's a fact, it's because of music. We never expressed any political opinion whatsoever. You can never find in any newspaper or interview if we're right-wing or left-wing. We never speak about it. We toured with Palestinian bands. We have a huge movement of Muslims fans. That's people are stopping me constantly on the streets in Israel, and they're telling me, I'm not a fan of heavy metal, but I'm really proud of what you're doing. You're doing a great service to the Jewish nation. You're what we call in Judaism, Ol Hagoyim, which is a light to all the nations. You know what? I'm not naive to say that music can change the world, because the world is not run by musicians. I definitely know that music can inspire and show another way. Music can be a proof that people can come together. You know, many times in Israel, people who are not really metal fans are coming to our show. They know the story very well. This is the Israeli bands who have our fans. They can see, they're curious. And that thing that's happening with the crowd, with our music, we also have a lot of Jewish chants in our music. You know, this is like a big synagogue of rock and roll. That's what's going on basically in our show. I know that Australians are living in good vibes. Everybody knows that Australians are saying no worries all the time. This is something that we know over here. So coming from Israel, when people are worried constantly about many things, you know, so that's really inspiring. And I can't wait basically to do that. I just want to greet all the people in Australia, all the readers of your magazine, and I want to challenge them to come to our concert. We're doing all the way from the Holy Land to tell you a great story between the songs and while playing our songs. If you're free that night, make efforts and come and see us, come and meet us. You will not regret. I know it's a heavy metal band. Trust me, you will like it. That's what I want to say.
Orphaned Land play in Sydney on Thursday, March 20th, in Melbourne on Saturday, March 22nd, and in Brisbane on Sunday, March 23rd. Timmy Jacks, JNTV.